More than 42 million cars from 19 different car companies are being recalled for faulty airbag inflators. Repairs are fast, easy, and free. The problem isn't with the airbag, it's with the airbag inflator. Because the inflator can rupture, shooting shrapnel through the airbag, which can cause serious injury or even death. Don't risk it, fix it.